She was scared every night. When she laid down, since she had seen evidence of his presence, when she wasn't around, she didn't know how he had gained access to her privacy. She felt violated, cause he would come and go as he pleased. She was ashamed to talk about it to anyone. She didn't want the problem she was having to be known. She was troubled by his intrusions, didn't know what to do. Then one night when she was awoken, she heard him at 1:45. She laid there in her bed and didn't sleep a wink after that. Then when the daylight came, she arose and on her bedside sat. When she walked through her house to determine where all he had been, her heart stopped cold when she saw he had went through her intimate thing. And she said to herself, I've taken all of this that I can stand. I've got to be strong and come up with a plan. I'll set a trap for him, for he's gone too far. And no one could really blame her for how she felt in her heart. A couple of nights later when she was home, she heard him again. And she laid there silently to see if the trap would work she had set for him. When she heard the spring and thud, she knew she had caught the creep. She rolled over in her bed, smiled, calmly went back to sleep. The next morning she arose, took a walk around her house. She strolled over to the trap, threw it away along with that pesky mouse.